Another video, and today we finally have my NFL Super Bowl 57 prediction video. It's a long time coming, and it's finally here, the last predictions video of the year. Kind of sad, but you know, it is what it is. And Super Bowl 57 should be an insane game. For the conference championships, I went 1-1 because I picked the Bengals. Sad. And then for the full record, I'm up to 165, 115, and 2. So let's just get right into the Super Bowl prediction video. It will be the Kansas City Chiefs taking on the Philadelphia Eagles. Let's first go back to the conference championship, starting with the Eagles and 49ers game. The Eagles were just, I mean, their defense showed up. The defense really showed up. I mean, they took Purdy out the game, and that's how they won, pretty much. Their offense was relentless as always, and yeah, they're looking good. The Chiefs, talk about a controversy. You had the Bengals game, and it was something. It was definitely something. Yeah, crazy game. I didn't watch that game as much. I think I talked about that in EC News a couple weeks ago. But yeah, the Chiefs were able to get it done with the Joseph Asai unnecessary roughness, and pretty much put them into prime position to win the game, and that's what they did. Harrison Butker with the game-winning field goal, and the Chiefs finally get a win against Joe Burrow. So, here we have it. I mean, the two best teams in the league, both of the first seeds. I don't think this has happened, like, ever, where it's been both of the first seeds in the Super Bowl. Insane. You got the Kelce Bowl, Travis versus Jason. I mean, you got the battle of two really good young quarterbacks, and Mahomes and Hurts. Mahomes did win the MVP for the season. Can he break the MVP curse of winning the Super Bowl? We'll have to see. Hurts, in my opinion, Hurts should have won MVP, but that's another story for another day. Both these teams are so good. I mean, the Eagles' defense is definitely a lot better than the Chiefs' defense, but the Chiefs' defense can show up when the time is right. I mean, you have good guys like Chris Jones, Frank Clark. I mean, they came up big time in that Bengals game. But so they need to do that during this game, but they're facing the best offense in the league. They're facing the Batmans. They're facing Jalen Hurts, A.J. Brown, Devontae Smith, Quez Watkins, the best offensive line in the league, Jason Kelce, Landon Dickerson, Jordan Mailata. Oh, God, I could go on and on. Lane Johnson, and I think they have someone else. I could be forgetting one. Dude. Offensive line crazy. Dallas Goedert at the tight end position. This offense is just nuts. Just insane. The Chiefs, for offensively-wise, I mean, Mahomes, Travis, you still got some really good guys there. Their receiving core can be a little rocky sometimes, but, I mean, they showed in the Bengals game that, you know. But, like, let's be real here. The Bengals game, you know, secondary, Eli Apple. That's what you're going to get. But, yeah, this should be a really fun game. I'm just going to waste little time and get straight into this prediction. And I'm going to say that your Super Bowl champion for Super Bowl number 57 will be the Philadelphia Eagles. I mean, the Eagles, they're an all-around better team, in my opinion. You know, the Chiefs, they're the Chiefs. They could upset. I could see an upset happening because it's the Chiefs. It's Patrick Mahomes. Like, you know, and if Mahomes wants to keep that legacy of being the next GOAT, then he's going to need to win this game. But, I don't know, two teams who have won a Super Bowl in recent time, the Eagles won in 2017, obviously, and the Chiefs in 2019. But can they win the Super Bowl for 2022/2023? We'll have to see how these two teams do. Should be pretty interesting of a game. I'm so pumped for it. I know that this video is coming out a lot later than I wanted it to. I've just been doing a lot with a lot this week in my life. Sorry for the wait, but it's finally here. And I will probably try to do a Super Bowl reactions video. As always, I did a long 46-minute one last year. Gonna try to do it again. Should be a fun game. I'm pumped for it, but I got the Philadelphia Eagles taking it. I just do. I'm gonna say they get their second ring, and yeah, Philly's gonna go nuts because those fans are crazy. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed this video today. I'm gonna end this video. You know, get it edited and done with. So, hope you guys enjoyed this video today. Please comment, like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you know when I post a new video. Bye, guys.